All right, your boy just got something really dope. I can't show it to you, Yank, because it's because it's a slightly a thing. But I'll show you what I got in terms, you know, of other things, such as these two. The audio jack is not very important right now, so I'm just gonna drop that. This is a anti-static wrist strap, so that way when you build a PC, yeah, it can be safe. You know, your motherboard will be safe at the very least. And, spoilers, I'm building a PC soon. I already ordered the first part. It's apparently coming on Tuesday, so I'm waiting for that. But, yes. And, the other important thing, in terms of this, I'm just gonna, like, pick up this light here, right? Like that. And just put it in there. Perfect! I think. Your boy picked up some soundproofing! Ah, Jesus. Yeah. So, now, it won't be as an echo in that thing. Oh, hello. It won't be a bad echo inside the room at sometimes, which is good. I'm so happy now. And it was pretty cheap, honestly. Around like $30-ish. And yeah, so there you go. Hey, let's try speaking to hello. Oh, listen to that. Exactly. You can. It's not even done yet. The thing has to like sort of expand, right? So it's the thing said 24 hours. Up until this shit expands, and then you'll be good to go. So I got the blue, and I got the black underneath there. It's going to be like a black and blue sort of thing. Not white and gold. I'm sorry. Old joke. Sorry. I didn't really know how to layer them out here, because I only have so much room. So there's that. And, yeah. So I just want to show that off real quick. Hopefully that'll be better improvements for the wall, because like I'm trying to figure out how to like what it here, you know. I think just end up putting it there because it's easier, and then probably end up buying more and like put like some here and stuff. So I'm not really sure, but one confusing factor about this whole thing is a bag. How does one know what spray this is? Because I'm not sure what brand that is, and I'm not sure what to do with it. It just says spray. I mean, you know. See, after 24 hours, it's going to be fully a thing. You have to apparently add water. It's peel and wait. Add water. So, wait, am I supposed to pour water on this shit? It's a peel and wait. I'm not entirely sure how this works, but I guess, whatever happens, happens. So there's that. All right. So, yeah. It seems like it's already taking shape as it is, but, like, it's not necessarily there yet. It doesn't have any sort of peel sticking on the back, so I'll have to figure that out at a later time. There you go. Frikken soundproofing. Perfect. All right, so that's it for this video. Hopefully I can make things work out. Yeah. And we're so freaking close to 200. We're at 197. Oh, man. Just need 3, you know. And then, you know, that I feel like the confidence builder is that once we get the next 3, you know, shit's about to go down. So, and already have some ideas for the channel. So, yeah. Thank you for watching this video. Greatly appreciate it. Leave a like, subscribe. Greatly, greatly appreciate it, I say again. Because, you know, like, anything's appreciated on the channel. And, excuse me. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.